Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm gonna do a how to remove my makeup video. So first things first, just remove eyelashes, put them to the side if you still reuse them. And then what I like to use, a baby wipe to remove my top layer. So I usually use about 3, one for each side, and then a last one for to just double check. If you take a long time to put on your makeup, I feel like it better take you a long time to take it all off. Or you can have some jacked up skin. Okay, see? Now just one more. And like, see, I still have some somewhere. Okay. Next, I take a cotton ball, either a cotton ball or like those little mats, and I use a cleansing water. This one's from Simply. And I use this on the cotton ball to clean my face. This is like definitely necessary because this gets the rest of the makeup that you didn't get from the baby wipes. And you see I got like a little brown in there. I'm sorry if you think it's nasty, but sure, you need to know. Okay, and I used one for each side. But if I have one of those long ones, then I will use one of those. But I am ran out. So cotton balls, it is. Now I know for sure my face is super makeup free. So what I'll do is wash it now with the cleansing wash. I use this one to clean my face. So I wet my face a little and put some of this on. This brush, spin brush. So I must have tried this before. I never use it, but people like, oh, it's so perfect, you know. I just feel like it's making everything, I don't know if it's really doing. What is it doing? But take this pore perfecting witch hazel. Oh, I got the black brush from Walmart. It was like $7. This one from Walmart too. This was like $5. And they have two other kinds, but I don't remember. I got the pore perfecting one. I think the other one's like an original one. Sorry, I'm just took another cotton ball and I'm getting these pores. I got the pore perfecting one because I feel like my pores, well, they were like very open, very large. So I definitely noticed that they're smaller with this new white witch hazel. Maybe all of it, because I changed a lot of my skin care, skin cleansing stuff. So I did that and I kind of let it cool a little bit so my pores would close. After I cleansed my face, that's the time I would have done a mask. My favorite is this detoxifying perfecting black facial mask. I got this mask from CVS. I don't know how much it was, but it's lasted a long time. Really long time. So my face is so much dry now. So I'll use my Nivea Soft lotion, and I might need a different moisturizing lotion, because this one has a lot of chemicals in it. But so far, this one I'm using until I learn something different. Until I find something. And you know, this is doing its job right now. So that's all that matters. And then I am naked again. Do, 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 do. And then since it's nighttime, what I'm gonna do is get my Jamaican Black Castor Oil and I put it on my eyelashes to keep them healthy and thick. And I put it on my eyebrows. And I put it on my edges. But I do those too. And if you want your eyebrows or eyelashes to grow, definitely do that. I should have did an oil as a moisturizer. I'm gonna try oils now for now too. I'm gonna do some of my edges. The same one. If you like this hair, click the link. I'm gonna put a link in my bio of this hairstyle. And if you like that makeup, I'll do a link to show you that look. Well, that's my nighttime routine with makeup. Well, thank you guys for watching. Have a good night.